Praise the Lord, everybody. It's another day's journey, and we are so glad about it. You already know what time it is, so let's get right to it. Let's talk about what's happening this week on the Mount. Wow, can you believe it? It seems like we just started 2021, and we are already headed into daylight savings time. It's time to spring forward. Don't forget to set your clocks ahead 1 hour before going to bed on Saturday, March the 13th. We are approaching the halfway point of our 40 days of prayer and fasting, and it's still not too late to join. We're studying the names and the attributes of God together, while each day we're refraining from sweets, fried foods, soft drinks, and caffeine. On Wednesdays, we do an absolute fast with water only from 12:01 a.m. until 12 noon. A detailed list of fast facts can be found in the fast journal. Feel free to drop by the church and pick up one from the front desk, or you can download the digital version, which is available under the resource tab on our website. Remember, where God sees the unity, He commands the blessing. If you are interested in receiving a COVID-19 vaccination, vaccinations will be administered on Thursday, March the 18th from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. at the Dodge Community Center in Trinity Gardens, located at 3100 Banks Avenue. For more information, feel free to contact the Dodge Center at 251-452-9856. Mount Hebron Nation, there is a spirit of expectation and excitement in the air as we prepare for our 2021 Resurrection Worship Experience, Sunday, April the 4th at 10 o'clock a.m. at the Blount High School Stadium. The gates will open at 9:15 a.m. Dress comfortably and bring the entire family. It's going to be a family reunion like no other. Mask and social distancing will be required. Now, you all know that this is one of the highlights of our calendar year, and it takes a lot of manpower to make it happen. Consider this your personal invitation. Please sign up to help with parking, greeting, ushering, dance, music, drama. We need your help, and you can call the church right now and let us know where you can plug in. The next drama rehearsal is scheduled for Tuesday, March the 16th at 6 o'clock p.m. The last day to sign up for volunteering in any area is Wednesday, March the 17th. We have a space for you. As we approach Passion Week 2021, leading up to Resurrection Sunday, we are also preparing for our Men on the Cross outreach on Good Friday, April the 2nd, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. At 12 noon, there will be a very sacred and solemn time of worship and prayer. We will also have Holy Communion together around the crosses. To all of the men of the Mount Hebron Nation, if you are willing to assist with this outreach, please contact the church offices to sign up. Are you connected to a discipleship small group? If not, then you don't know what you're missing. The purpose of these groups is to help us maintain the fellowship that God desires as we mature in the Lord. And there is a space for the entire family. To get connected, all you need to do is call the church office or contact us online. This is a Mount Hebron Church Ministries healthcare ministry update. We know that many of us have received the COVID-19 vaccine, but we are asking everyone to please continue to observe all social distancing protocols and please continue to wear your mask. We appreciate everyone doing their part to keep everybody safe as we come together in worship and in service. Every Sunday at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m., we are excited about our in-person worship experiences. The sanctuary doors open to the public 30 minutes prior to each worship experience. Because of social distancing requirements, seating is done on a first-come, first-served basis, so you want to get here early. Overflow areas are available, and mask and temperature checks are required. Now, if you're having any health issues or concerns, or if you're not feeling well in any way, we do ask that you refrain from coming. However, our cyber sanctuary is also open. We live stream our 9 a.m. worship experience on our Facebook page and on our YouTube channel. We also invite you to join us virtually on Wednesdays at 10 o'clock a.m. on our YouTube channel for our Winning Word Wednesdays midweek Bible study with Pastor Joe. So whether it's in person or online, we have a seat waiting for you. As always, we encourage you to visit us online at www.mounthebroncm.org. You can access it 24 hours a day, and it places everything Mount Hebron right at your fingertips. We also encourage you to stay connected with us by downloading the My Church app on your cell phone, tablet, or iPad. And if you haven't already done it, please follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. On behalf of our wonderful pastors, Pastor Joe and Pastor Linda, and the entire Mount Hebron Nation, we speak the blessings of God over you that make you rich and add no sorrow. We're declaring in 2021 that our God is the unchanging God in an ever-changing world. We are Mount Hebron Church Ministries, and we're reaching the world for Christ with clean hands and pure hearts. We're loving God, we're loving truth, and we're loving people. God bless you, everybody.